Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to do perfect cuts in your wood with your handsaw by using a simple carpenter square. Let's get started. So this way you effectively avoid your handsaw to tilt to either side and you get a perfectly square cut. So there you have it, with this simple trick you get perfect square cuts every time with just a simple carpenter square. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching and I'll see you on the next video. Bye bye.